So what the police told me is they said if this does end up being that is the stolen vehicle that they're missing, that they will confiscate the vehicle and I'm going to be out the money.
I would get yourself a lawyer.
Stolen out of New York at a train station.